Sanjay Dutt and Munna Bhai franchise shares a very special bond, as both the installments, Munna Bhai MBBS and Lage, Raho, Munna Bhai, were blockbusters. Looks like Sanjay Dutt was also waiting for Munna Bhai 3 very eagerly. At the comeback film of his Bhoomi, Sanjay clearly said that now after Bhoomi, he won't do anything else, just focus on Munna Bhai 3.
I want to thank Vinod sir, I want to thank Raju, and there's another very important part of my life, his name is Abhijat Joshi, where's he gone?
Telephone par hai kidhar?
I love you too. And you know, they have always been with me, ups and downs. And Vinod sir and Raju and Abhijat have given me the best film of my life, and that's Munna Bhai. And I think ye Bhoomi ke baad mein main koi picture nahi karunga, Munna Bhai hi karne wala.
Chalna Abhijat, usko bol, Abhijat, jaldi kar.
You listening?
Then reporter was asked that apart from Bhoomi, everyone is waiting for Munna Bhai 3. Then Vidhu Vinod Chopra said,
I think instead of asking me, there's my brothers out here and my another brother out there and the third brother sitting behind you.
ऐसा करिए, मुड़ के वो पीछे वो जो बैठा है ना चुप से लड़का, उसको ये सवाल पूछिए. वो अभी भी लिख रहा है, तीन साल से अभी हम लिख रहे हैं, हमको थोड़ा टाइम लगता है. तो ये बैठा बैठा बोर हो रहा था, अभी कितना उसको एक डेढ़ साल और बिठाते. मैं बोला भैया हम लिख रहे हैं, जब पूछता है हो रहा है सर, हाँ हो रहा है सर, डायलॉग लिख रहे हैं, हाँ लिख रहे हैं. वो खामोश मैंने फिल्म बनाई थी, उसमें डायलॉग राइटर को हमेशा पूछता था क्या हो रहा है जी, कहता लिख रहा हूँ सर, लिख रहा हूँ. वो है पीछे बैठा हुआ, उसको पूछो, जिस दिन लिखेगा उस दिन नेक्स्ट डे शुरू हो जाएगी.
Sanjay Dutt's comeback film Bhoomi's trailer has been launched in the presence of his wife Manita Dutt, sister Priya Dutt, actor Ranveer Kapoor, who will be seen as Sanju Baba in Dutt biopic, and brothers like of Sanjay Dutt, filmmakers Vidhu Vinod Chopra and Rajkumar Hirani. Director Umang Kumar's Bhoomi, which also stars Aditya Roy Chowdhury, is scheduled to release on September 22nd. Honest Report.